Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Tim and Solomon here, and today we're doing a very first challenge video. I don't think you can see me, but okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a challenge. If you guys know what crayfish are, it's like a small version of, you know what crayfish are, right?
Yeah, like a lobster or something.
Yeah, it's like this small, it's a version of a lobster. So we're gonna set up. Yeah, true. Yeah. And then we're gonna set up these traps, and you might think like how you're gonna catch crayfish with these, but we'll show you how. Actually, we won't.
We don't have time.
Yeah, we don't have time. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna set this up.
It's just we don't want to show you.
Yeah, we don't want to show you the secret. Okay, so the challenge is whoever catch the most crayfish in 3 days, well, two, the loser has to eat
something.
Do something.
Comment below.
Hey guys, so we just got our bait. It's just sausage, and that's nothing. It's just chips. You don't see anything, okay? Yeah, so, right. Okay guys, let's get to it. Signature move, whatever it is. Thanks, Tom. We're going to set up our trap down in that river over there. Looks like this is the place where some crayfish might be at. All right,
setting up the traps.
Yeah.
Junk.
What? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Putting some bait in here. Having some difficulties.
Who brought that knife? Maybe.
No. I got a key. Oh wait.
What the heck is this?
Wait, hold up. Yeah, like twirl it.
What is this thing made out of? Like,
it's,
seriously,
I think
the
it's
heck?
Plastic. Hey, okay. And set your trap up first. No, don't let your chips fly.
You look like a banana.
So what? I just.
Yep. No, not the whole thing. How the pro does it? You take this tiny thing. And then you pick it up like this. That's it.
That's it.
Nice and nice down here. Oh, balls.
I'm
just going into a trap. Let's go do it over there.
Oh, it's a truck.
Oh.
Are there any, like, yabby junk in here? Like,
I think so.
I think my rope is too small.
Just tie it to the spider web or junk.
Look at that. I see a yabby. What do you call it?
A yabby.
You choose what you eat, you choose what I eat.
That's
not very fair.
That's fair.
It's not very fair.
Okay.
I'll just tie it right here.
Here, just tie it to a stick.
This stick that's not even attached to the ground.
We just set up the traps. We'll see what we get tomorrow. Solomon, what do you think you're gonna get? Do you think you're gonna catch one?
Nah.
Maybe so. I've tried this a lot of times and it works, so. Yeah.
That was in another country though.
What was it? It was here. It wasn't in this lake though. Okay, we'll see you guys tomorrow. What up, guys?
Day two.
Yeah, it's day two, and we haven't checked the crayfish yet. Right now, we're gonna go check the crayfish or yabby traps. So, are you confident now?
No.
Okay, guys, the river's down there. Do you have anything to say before we get right into it?
Tim is going to lose because he sucks.
Nah.
You wanna take the lead, going down first.
You're feeling confident now?
This is the third time I've asked.
Still no. I'm actually feeling nervous now.
balls. I didn't get nothing.
Dang it.
No, you take it out with the rope. Take it by the rope. Oh my goodness. Okay, so it's a draw right now. 0-0.
This river is polluted as crap. Because there's crap right behind you. And yeah, you probably don't want to turn the camera.
It's yeah, that's the lake.
Well, there's a lake in that complex, so we are gonna go there, set our traps up, and we'll come back in the afternoon. All right, we'll see you guys there. Okay. Oh my gosh.
What? Oh, that is a fish.
Yeah.
Oh.
A dead fish.
Just arrived at the lake.
And we just arrived at the lake. And now, yeah. We'll go to get some fish.
Did you get something?
Get ripped!
Oh my goodness.
But the thing is, what? My bait's gone too.
Well, guys, well, we failed.
Drown out our sorrow, boys. We're gonna blow the lake up.
Hey. Oh, what?
Whoa!
Reeked!